Here's Senator Feingold on ISIS.
Use special forces and targeted military strikes. Better human intelligence.
But Feingold was the only senator to vote against intelligence tools after 9/11. Feingold also opposed special ops when he voted against authorizing our military 11 separate times. And he voted against terrorist surveillance on lone wolves.
Combat terrorism and protect America.
That's what he says, but that's not what he does. Career politician Russ Feingold.
I'm Ron Johnson, and I approve this message.